find ourselves in the heart of the concrete jungle, Union Square. This bustling metropolis is also the main stomping ground for one of the rarest creatures, the Borochoff. She is known as the Borochoff, that is genus Borochoff, species Emma. There are very few Borochoffs left in the nation, and much fewer are left in such a dog-eat-dog world, such as New York City. We are here at the Borochoff's main watering hole, Trader Joe's Wine. We see that she has staked out the ultimate staple in her diet, 3-buck chuck. It is important for Borochoff to stock up for the many long winter months ahead with many bottles of 3-buck chuck. Ah, we've spotted the Borochoff in her natural environment.
Oh, grimy. We're not here. Okay.
We were able to spot the Borochoff at a luxurious women's store on 5th Avenue. The Borochoff enjoys material goods, but sadly, she cannot afford them. The Borochoff currently resides here, conveniently right next to her university, the new school. Yet somehow, she always finds herself running late to class. Here we have managed to put together what the Borochoff's diet is mainly composed of. Wine, more wine, goldfish, cookies, mac and cheese, Cheerios, and of course, more wine. So looking into the refrigerator, we note 2 other dietary staples, hot sauce and chocolate soy milk. Perhaps the reason the Borochoffs are so rare is the lack of proper nutrition. It appears the Borochoff is slacking off a bit. All we know is that dreaming will not get her work done. We now must end our exploration into the life of the Borochoff, but first we leave you with this rare archival footage. We are not very sure what is going on, but we do know that the Borochoff is inside this strange bobcat suit.